हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। दिस इज माय लेक्चर नंबर 5 फॉर 12 केमिस्ट्री। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस पोटेशियम परमैंगनेट। फॉर्मूला फॉर पोटेशियम परमैंगनेट इज KMnO4। दिस इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट कंपाउंड ऑफ डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट एंड वी हैव टू स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर टू important compound of d block element. First one is potassium dichromate and second one is potassium permanganate. Potassium dichromate I have already discussed and today I am going to discuss potassium permanganate. So this is the most important and well known compound of manganese. It is prepared from the pyrologite minerals, that is MnO2. Preparation of potassium permanganate involves two steps. In first step, conversion of manganese dioxide into potassium manganate. In this step, pyrologite ore is mixed with either potassium hydroxide or potassium carbonate. The mixture is fused in the presence of atmospheric oxide or any other oxidizing agent such as potassium nitrate. The mass turns green with the formation of potassium manganate. So in three ways, we can prepare potassium manganate. This is formula for potassium manganate, K2MnO4, and MnO2 is pyrologite ore. So in first reaction, when MnO2 fused with potassium hydroxide in the atmospheric oxygen, then potassium manganate and water is formed. And in second reaction, in this way, we can also prepare potassium manganate. Pyrologite ore fused with potassium carbonate in the presence of atmospheric oxygen, then potassium manganate and carbon dioxide is formed. And when pyrologite is fused with potassium hydroxide and potassium nitrate, then potassium permanganate is formed along with KNO2 and H2O. And in second step, oxidation of potassium manganate to potassium permanganate is taking place. So in this step, the fused mass is extracted with water. The green solution is treated with a current of chlorine or azone or carbon dioxide to convert manganate into permanganate. So this is potassium manganate. When this passing through current of chlorine, then potassium permanganate is formed along with potassium chloride. In this case also, when potassium manganate is passed through the current of ozone, then potassium permanganate, potassium hydroxide and oxygen is formed. And when potassium manganate reacts with carbon dioxide, then potassium permanganate, some amount of pyrologite ore and potassium carbonate is formed. So the conversion by carbon dioxide is uneconomical, as 1/3 of manganate is again converted to manganese dioxide. Now properties of potassium permanganate. So dear students, potassium permanganate is purple colored crystalline compound. It is fairly soluble in cold water and hot water. When potassium permanganate is strongly heated, then it decomposes and evolving oxygen gas. So this is formula of potassium permanganate. When it heated strongly, then it decomposes into potassium manganate, pyrolusite ore and O2. And when potassium permanganate heated with alkali, it also decomposes involving oxygen. So this is potassium permanganate. When it heated with alkali, then potassium manganate and water and oxygen gases form. Now, potassium permanganate is a powerful oxidizing agent. A mixture of sulfur, charcoal, and potassium permanganate forms an explosive powder. Potassium permanganate, means KMnO4, act as an oxidizing agent in alkaline, neutral, or acidic solution. Dear students, potassium permanganate, KMnO4, act as an oxidizing agent in alkaline solution, in neutral solution, or acidic solution. Means in all solutions, potassium permanganate is act as oxidizing agent. Now, usage of potassium permanganate. Potassium permanganate is used as an oxidizing agent in laboratory and industry. In laboratory and industry, both potassium permanganate is used as an oxidizing agent. And second point is, in organic chemistry, the alkaline solution of KMnO4 is implied as Baer's reagent, and you know the use of Baer's reagent. Baer's reagent is used for the test of the presence of double bond, means for the test of alkene. Alkene is tested by the use of Baer's reagent. So, in organic chemistry, the alkaline solution of KMnO4 is implied as Baer's reagent for the test of the presence of double bond. And potassium permanganate is also used for qualitative detection of halides, oxalates, sulfides, etc. So, practically, KMnO4 is much more important. And last usage of KMnO4 is, it is widely used as a disinfectant and germicide. Potassium permanganate is largely used as the disinfectant and germicide. Now, a structure of permanganate ion. So, this is the structure of permanganate ion. In permanganate ion, manganese undergoes sp3 hybridization. In permanganate ion, manganese undergoes sp3 hybridization, that is tetrahedral configuration. Results. Now, lastly, I am going to tell you an important note about potassium permanganate. In permanganate ion, manganese is in +7 state, means oxidation state of manganese in this ion is +7. So in permanganate ion, manganese is in +7 state with D0 configuration, hence there is no DD transition. So there is no DD transition. The pink color is due to charge transfer from oxygen to मैग्नीज आयन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन मैग्नीज आयन, मैग्नीज इज इन प्लस 7 स्टेट एंड D0 कॉन्फ़िगरेशन. दैट इज व्हाई देयर इज नो चांस ऑफ DD ट्रांजिशन. एंड कंपाउंड ऑफ दिस मैग्नीज आयन इज पिंक ड्यू टू द चार्ज ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम ऑक्सीजन टू मैग्नीज एटम. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स. नेक्स्ट मोर अबाउट दिस वीडियो आई विल मीन्स मोर अबाउट दिस चैप्टर आई विल डिस्कस इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू.